Now, let's see. On the 8th day of Christmas, Hasbro gave to me a teapot that doesn't hold a cup of tea.